me English. Yes, this is Havi and me English. Here you are going to get all videos with English audio. So today we are going to make tea in microwave. It's very simple. Within just few minutes you can make tea in your microwave. So let's get started. But before that, just to remind you, watch the video till end and do subscribe Havi and me English and follow us on Instagram and Facebook. So let's prepare tea now.
So today we are going to make tea in microwave, and the ingredients used, we all know that there is nothing special as such. So I'm making milk tea, and the ingredients I'm using: tea, water, milk, sugar, and I've smashed some ginger and cardamom. So you can use cardamom powder as well. I'm making a milk masala tea. So depending on what type of tea you are making, you can take the ingredients as per choice. To make tea, ingredients are like common that we use every day. So I'm making 2 cups of tea. So I've taken the ingredients quantity according to that. So depending on how many cups you are making, you can take the tea, milk, and all the other ingredients quantity accordingly as per your choice. So I've taken a microwave safe bowl, and now I'm going to add 1 cup of milk. And then I'm going to add water, 1 cup. So water and milk quantity you can take according to your choice for how many cups you are making. Now I am going to add sugar. So sugar also as per your choice, you can take the quantity. And then I'm going to add the masalas, which is cardamom and ginger. You can add it, you can make tea without it as well. And then I'm going to add tea leaves. I'm going to add more than 2 spoons, like 2.5. I prefer a strong tea, so I'm going to add a bit of more tea. And now I will just give it a mix. And now I'm going to add a little bit more tea leaves. As I told you, I prefer strong tea. And now I'm going to put it inside the microwave to prepare the tea. If you have the same microwave as mine, you will have the auto cook option in this beverage where you can use it and make tea. So first of all, you have to put the bowl inside. And if your microwave has this beverage auto cook option, so you have to press that, and 1 here means 1 cup. So according to how many cups you are making, you have to make the selection and then hit start. It will take the time automatically and cook. So here in my microwave, for 2 cups, it takes 4 minutes in the auto cook option to make the tea. And those who doesn't have the auto cook option, they can just manually select 4 minutes and then prepare the tea. So in both auto cook and manual, you are using microwave mode to prepare tea. So 4 minutes is over. Let's take out the tea and check. The tea looks really good and tasty. The color is so rich and strong, just the way I like it. And now let's strain it. So in just 4 minutes, your masala milk tea is ready, just the way you make it in gas stove. So you can use your microwave and enjoy the same kind of tea. So here is our masala milk tea. It looks amazing and the color is so rich. So if you are using auto cook beverage option or you are manually selecting the time, in both the ways it's going to take equal time, 4 minutes. In auto cook you have to just select the weight, like the number of cups you are making, 1 cup, 2 cup or 3 cups. All you need to do is mix all the ingredients and put it to microwave for 4 minutes, and your tea is ready. Hope you like the video. If you do, then hit the like button and subscribe Havi and me Hindi and English, and make the tea at home and comment below and let us know. Bye bye.